Hello guys, welcome to the tutorial. So you want to upload the right size image on your WordPress website, right? Do you want to fix properly size image error? If yes, then continue watching this video tutorial. When you manually resize your images to the perfect size and upload it, then it will automatically reduce the workload of the server. Hence, as a result, your site performance will improve. Check our website for more details. Step 1. Determine the width of your website content area. Open any page of your website with Chrome or Mozilla. Now right-click, and select Inspect. Press Ctrl plus F and search class equals entry content. Click that line. Your content area will be highlighted. And you will see div.entry content on the left side. In this case, my content area width is 700 pixels. So I will resize any image width up to 700 pixels. So in the future, you need to upload all images on your website at this size. Step 2. Open the image in Paint that you want to upload on your website. Step 3, click Resize, and then choose Pixels. Step 4, define width in a horizontal field, and hit OK. Step 5, save your image by pressing Ctrl plus S. Now your image is converted to the right size according to your website content area width. In the future, upload images based on this size. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.